Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
What are the different steps of plan breeding? The first step of plan breeding is collection of variability. When I say collection of variability, it means collection of different plants from different regions and putting them together. It means collection of germplasm. Germplasm means different varieties of crops. The next step of plant breeding is evaluation and selection of parent. For example, if one has to do plant breeding of sugarcane, so according to the first step, you will collect sugarcane from different regions of India. The next step is selecting the parent and evaluating them. Now, during the next step, what you will do is select the parents. The parents will be selected on certain parameters. For example, the sugarcane which is good in growth, which has greater sugar content, which is more juicy. This will lay the basis for selection of parent. Once the parents are selected, the next process is hybridization or cross hybridization among selected plants. That is mixing of two different cells. Now, once hybridization is done or mixing is done, you will get a new variety of plant once the seed is grown on land. And this variety is nothing but superior recombinant, or the variety which is much better than the previous variety. Now, once you have grown the seed, you will select the superior recombinant, or the seed which has qualities much better than the previous one, and the seed which has qualities of both the sugarcane. And the last step, testing and releasing of new cultivators. When I say testing and releasing of new cultivators, it means initially if you have chosen a sugarcane which was good in sugar content and more juicy, at the end of the process, you will have a sugarcane which will be more juicy and will have more fibers or more nutritional content. When you do plant breeding, you always combine two different crops of the same genera or same species and get a better variety. So let us see what are the steps in plant breeding. Plant breeding steps. The steps of plant breeding are: first, collection of variability, collection of different varieties of plant or germplasm. Basically, in this step, you collect different varieties of crops from different region of India depending upon the qualities they have. If you have to do breeding of sugarcane, you collect sugarcane from all the parts of the country. The next step is evaluation and selection of parent. In this process, you will select two sugarcane varieties which you find has greater sugar content, one, or it is more juicy and easy and affordable to grow. So in the next process, you select the parent, which will be two parents. The third process, cross hybridization among selected parents. In this process, the two sugarcane varieties which you have selected as parents, you hybridize them or mix them so that their protoplasm fuses together. The fourth step of plant breeding is selection of superior recombinant by growing the seeds initially. This process, what is done is seeds are sown and the crop that you get has qualities of both of the sugarcane. It will be juicy as well as the sugar content will be very high. Now you take the seeds of this sugar variety. Initially we fuse two different sugar varieties, and then in this time you get a sugarcane which is rich in sugar as well as has more fiber content. The last step, testing and releasing of new cultivators. In this step, the seeds are last time sown and seen just to check that whether the sugarcane variety is stable. It is able to retain its nutritional content, the sugarcane content as well as the fiber content. And in the last process, what is done is the seeds are collected and sent into market just for a trial and error basis. And once the trial and error basis is done, one or twice that seeds of plant breeding is grown, finally the seeds could be packaged and sold into market. So students, in this part of the chapter of plant breeding, we have studied what were the various steps of plant breeding and how are they carried out. I hope you all have understood this clearly. Thank you.